We're in the car.
Way to make that really delayed.
You know what? Rachel Ray supporter. Sounds like a Rachel Way. Rachel Way.
Way to Way. Apparently, well, hey, Barbara Walters.
Which way?
You dinosaur. All right, anyway.
So, anyway. We are doing a iPod shuffle vlog that's been going around. And, I like iPods.
They're nifty.
I like shuffles.
It's good.
I like to shuffle. Pop and lock. Song numero uno.
That's one in Spanish.
Kind of emo.
It was a little bit. Good beat, though.
Song numero dos.
That's two in Spanish. She came out with a new CD.
I know.
I want to hear it.
I've heard one or two songs. I heard one on The View. Song numero tres.
Was that French?
Never heard that one before. I like it.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't listen to Cartel hardly ever. Once in a great while, I'll get a mood, but they're not really anything I really want to, like, yeah, listen to.
I liked that one. I'll have to remember that. Song numero cuatro.
Oh, God.
John wanted me to skip this next one, but that's not how the game works.
I know.
Numero cinco!
You guys figured out what number this is by now.
Put your back to center. Put your back to center. Put your back to center. That's hilarious.
I totally just messed up my hair, but it's so rockin'.
Oh, and Rancid's next.
Aww.
So that was the 5 random songs off Caitlin's iPod.
We ended with a bang.
Yeah.
Boom.
This case to you.
Totally.
Oh.
Hi.
Yeah.
We're testing.
We're testing this right now. Apparently she thinks I look like an Afghani. Apparently we're putting a bomb in this car right now.
You look like Rachel Ray. You look like Rachel Ray and Gabe Saporta had a child.
Gabe Saporta, that's a good compliment. Rachel Ray, she's a bitch.
Bug!
Rachel Ray should rot in hell because she's a dirty, filthy human being who needs to get over herself and off that high horse she likes to put herself upon.
Thank you.
You worthless sack of crap. You're a waste of flesh and a waste of space.
I don't think Rachel's watching.
No, but she ever does come across this on the internet. I hope she likes it and makes her cry. She's an alcoholic anyways, I bet. So maybe I'll just make her drink a little bit more tonight.
I'm an alcoholic.
Yeah, but I don't hate you, so you can drink all you want and I'll be fine with it. I want her to drink herself to death.
Okay, bye.